Do you think that in general that it is important for a leader that his employees depend on him?
Whether the employees should depend a great deal on the leader, and actually goes beyond that, should they show a lot of loyalty to the leader, even if they think the leader is not working in the best interest of the company, either deliberately or unconsciously. I think that blind loyalty, which unfortunately plagues political parties, and where I've talked to legislators who can't vote their own opinion because they have a party discipline that tells them how to vote. I think that a sign of a good leader is that he or she is open to opposition, wants constructive dialogue, constructive debate even. IBM did that, by the way. Open to, Joe, you represent one group in our company. Explain why you think we should be doing that. Bill, you represent another group. Explain, let's meditate, let's cogitate about that. So I'm in favor of the workers not feeling so dependent for their jobs and so on the leader that they can't voice their opinions about where the company's going and where it should go.